zone. And, of course, Arizona exclusively man-to-man.
Parker Jackson first.
Find the open man. Screening well.
Ristich, a running hook shot.
Old school, like a 1940s.
Against a team whose defense has carried it to this point here in Vegas. Aiton from Ristich.
Lane is over here. I prefer the ball pressure. Don't allow Arizona to be so comfortable.
Inside Ristich. Aiton tips it to himself. Up in traffic. Hung on the rim for an eternity. Then Ristich just wanted it more. The Cats dominated.
So he sits down. USC gets significantly smaller against the 2 7-footers here. Here's one of them. Ristich spinning.
Well, if you like hook shots, you've come to the right place.
The guy's seen an increased role with Benny Boatwright's ongoing injury issues. Shot clock inside of 10. Jackson Cartwright stepping back and leaving it off for Ristich. Two more for the big man.
Boy, that one had even better backspin on it.
Ristich against Metsus in the game with his three fouls. Shot clock again winding down. Jackson Cartwright hangs it up. No. Offensive rebound. Ristich, and he cleans it up. Is it
in terms of Metu over the top?
Oh,
holy smokes.
Aiton from Ristich. Timeout, USC.
To match up with.
Ristich, deep post positioning, and he's going to take advantage every time when he gets in a match spot. A dozen for Dusan.
If the selection committee's watching tonight somewhere, eating some pizza and evaluating.
Ristich working hard and dropping it in. He's got 14.
It's wonderful that
Ristich aggressive. Two more for Dusan Ristich. And 16 total.